Richard died for this country and for me. Richard died because of the issue that we fought for. Ito yung election fraud. At lahat ng Pilipino, sir, mayaman man, mahirap, I think, ipaglalaban natin yung karapatan natin, sir, na yung balota natin mabilang ng tama at hindi madaya. I think every Filipino shares the vision that we should freely choose our leaders, because that is the only guarantee we have that our future can be brighter. Hindi yung hawak tayo ng mga makina, hindi yung hawak tayo ng Smartmatic, hindi yung hawak tayo ng mga drug lords, hindi yung hawak tayo ng vested interest, because we are a free people. We are not slaves.